we got London on the track.
What's up, guys? I don't really feel like doing my normal intro today. Today's kind of a hard day for me, and I'm just gonna distract myself with this video. But anyways, despite all that, what's up, guys? Today's just gonna be a braided hairstyle video. I'm going to take these braids out pretty soon because my birthday's in 2 weeks. And so let's just hop right into it. Happy thoughts. So for a lot of the styles that I'm gonna do today, for a lot of the styles I'm gonna do today, it does require scrunchies. I couldn't find any black scrunchies, but I have two pink ones and I have this white one in my head. So if you have black ones, just substitute for the black ones. Anyways, edges are laid, sis. Yes. So today I use to lay my edges, I use the Arcani, you know, the edge thing that, you know, the edge challenge, the lay challenge, rub challenge. That's what it's called. This is that edge control with the rub challenge. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, my edges are holding up, but I'm not gonna because I'm pushing it. Like, I know if I is gonna mess up, and they too cute to be messed up right now. I'm gonna hold on to it as long as possible. But let's get into these hairstyles, just in case y'all was wondering, you know, I had to put y'all on, even though y'all probably already was put on, because this wasn't anything new. This was all over Instagram for a minute. But yeah, this, I've ordered two, and this one has lasted me for a while. I've been using this like all last, well, not all last year. I bought this last summer, and I only got through that much. Oh yeah, I'm not sure if y'all could tell, but I'm actually filming on a new camera too. I'm using my Nikon Z50, and I love it. Oh my goodness, I love it. Okay, but anyways, let's get into these hairstyles. I'm gonna put some music on, and then you just watch me do what I do. All right, cool. Okay guys, that's the end of this video. If you stayed up until this point, please like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for some future content. I think my next video is gonna be a straight hair routine, I'm not sure. But stay tuned! Alright.